Hello everyone, I hope you are keeping good. In this video, we are going to learn how to use the formula of speed, distance by time in a different way. But before we go in detail about that, we will recap what we have done in our previous lesson. We learned that speed is distance covered by an object in a given time. Then, SI unit of speed is meter per second. Then, formula to calculate speed is equal to distance by time. Speedometer is an instrument used to check speeds of different vehicles. One kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 hour is equal to 60 minute. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So we are going to use these informations to change kilometer into meter and hour into minute and minute into second. We will take one example to understand this. Now, if we have to convert 5 kilometer into meter, what we will do? Since we know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, so 5 kilometer will be equal to 5 into 1000, that is equal to 5000 meter. We will take one question now. Skidoo, this is the name of a sport. Now we'll take one question. Question is, Skidoo racing is a popular sport in many countries. It takes about 5 minutes to travel 8 kilometer along the track. Now we have to calculate what will be the speed, and we have to write our answer in meter per second. Write your answer in meter per second. So as you can see here, time is given in minute and distance is given in kilometer. So now we will convert this kilometer into meter and minute into second. So we are going to use our previous information. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 8 kilometer will be equal to 8 into 1000, that is 8000 meter. Now for minute, it will be, we know that 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 5 minutes will be equal to 60 into 5, that is 300 seconds. Now we are going to use this value and this value in this formula. Speed is equal to distance by time. Our distance is 8000 meter and time is 300 second. So it will be 26.7 meter per second. We will do another question. A bus is traveling along a road. Its speed is 25 meter per second. How far will it travel in 1 minute? So as you can see in this question, speed is given, and what they are asking, how far, means we have to calculate distance. What else is given? Time is also given, that is 1 minute. So we are going to rearrange this formula, that is speed is equal to distance by time. Now to calculate distance, we will cross multiply this. So what will happen? Distance will be equal to speed into time. And as you can see, speed is given in meter per second and time is given in minute. So we have to take any one type of unit. For that, we need to convert this minute into second. So we'll do that first. 1 minute will be equal to how much second? 60 second. Now we will put all these value in this formula. So our distance will be equal to speed is 25 meter per second, which is given in question, into 60 second. Okay. Now when I write this formula unit in proper way, 25 meter by second into 60 seconds. So second will also get cancelled. So our answer will be 1500 meter. So 1500 meter is the distance covered. Now we'll take another question to use the formula in another way. That is, the question is, an aircraft flies at an average speed of 250 meter per second. How long will it take to fly between two airports that is 750 kilometer apart? So now we'll see this question. Speed is given, then distance is given. So what they're asking us to do, they're asking us to how long. How long means we have to calculate time. So again, we'll write this formula. Distance is equal to speed into time, what we have used before. So time will be equal to distance by speed. Here, distance is given in kilometer and speed is given in meter per second. So again, we have to convert this kilometer into meter, then only it will match with this unit. So we will convert this. We will use our previous information. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 750 kilometer will be equal to 775 times 1000, that is 75,000 meter. Now we'll put this value in the formula. So time will be equal to distance, that is 75,000, divided by speed, that is 250 meter per second. So now this will get cancelled and our answer will be 3000 second. So in coming questions, we have to use these three formulas to calculate speed, time and distance. After watching this video, you should be able to answer these questions. First question is, in the Olympic Games, a female athlete ran 5 km in 14 minutes. What was her average speed during the race? So here you have to find speed. Second question is, a migrating bird can travel at a speed of 30 meters per second. How far will it travel in 25 minutes? You have to give your answer in meter and kilometer. Third question is, a cargo ship travels at an average speed of 12 meters per second. How long will it take to travel between two ports which are 600 kilometers apart? So here you have to calculate how long means you need to calculate time. I hope all of you will be able to do these questions. Thank you.